Now cutters through.
Here's Gentry, will try a three-pointer, and it spins out and into the hands of Davis. 8-0 Wright State early, 16:50 to play here in the first. Here's Davis picking up his dribble, middle of the floor. Here's a three-pointer put up, and good. Makes the catch on the baseline against Basile.
They made a good save there because that was a bad pass.
He feeds it wide open to Brandon. Dribble handoff to Davis, works against Holden, taking him inside. His runner with the right hand missed it, but the tip dunk is good by Brandon.
He's missed all four of those. He's taken a couple deuces. He's missed those. He's 0 for 6.
Rose off balance. He puts one in.
For bounds.
Here's Davis off the dribble against Ash. Fade away, left elbow. It's short. Rebound Isiani inside. Flips the ball back to Brandon. He's not going to hurt you out there. He'll take it with a dribble inside with a left hand and lay it in. Looking inside, gets a screen from Basile back into the game. Hall taking it with a dribble, Holden rather. Pull-up jump shot inside the lane, misses it, and the rebound to Brandon. Here's Davis lobbing inside, but tipped away by Wampler, but stolen by Brandon. His layup is good.
Against Green Bay, Bill struggled tonight. He just can't miss.
Off the dribble, Davis fade away.
The range is going in.
Now it's Calipari trying to get some space to Miller. Miller, step back three against Basile. It's good.
Feet set.
Here's Davis off the dribble, gets around Hall. Scoop shot is good from the right side. Now matched up against Wampler. He wants to go one-on-one.
He's court. I mean, he can do it, too. I mean, when he gets hot, he gets hot.
Pull-up jump shot just outside the free throw line. Good.
They defused that.
Here's Miller, fakes the three against Love, takes it inside with a dribble, off balance with the left hand, the bucket, and a foul called on Loudon Love.
High inside. Detroit didn't double him. They had Miller on him, and Miller tried to play defense on him, but Loudon was able to score.
Here's Miller for three. He was able to get the ball. Now Davis getting a screen from Miller, throws it back to him again from the same spot. He'll try the three. He's got two in a row. Flora gets the ball back to Davis, back to Miller. Miller fakes the three, goes inside, lob pass to Brandon, and he lays it in.
Have a foul.
Davis inbounds to Moore. 18 seconds on the shot clock. Davis left corner, fakes the three, gets his man in the air. Personal foul against Jalen Hall, the team's fifth here in the second half. Isiani, a long three, straight on, it's good. 31. Behind the back, Davis, floater, right hand, what a move. He knocked us with the ball for Detroit Mercy. Feeds it to Rose, cut away with a walk, throws up the three and got it.
Calvin.
Silly with five off the bench. Right corner three from Calipari is good. Detroit heating up into the game. Wide open Calvin, top of the key. He misses the three. He
too easy. Look. That was way too easy for your Detroit. You gotta, he missed the shot, but and that's why Wright State's hit so many threes. They've had some good looks.
How about Davis, a step back from in. Davis off the dribble. Feeds it inside for Brandon. His layup is good. Taking it to the bucket, layup short. Rebound missed by Brandon, but gets the ball back out. Now Davis with it. Finds Calipari, left open, wide open three. He got it. And Detroit convert on that one. Now it's Davis, fade away. Jump shot, right side is good. Open from three. He can't get it to go. Ball tipped by Mann's no good, and Detroit's got some numbers going the other way. Here's Davis, a long three over Hall, and he got it. He's got 21. And
coach wanted him to settle down a little bit.
Here's Wampler, a quick three. He misses it. Basile inside with a rebound. Scoop off the glass, no good. And the rebound to Detroit Mercy. Brandon with the board.
And every time Detroit's made a run on Wright State, Wright State's had an answer, and you just wonder, does Detroit still have
their
layup at the other end?
Davis. Rose, his three over Wampler, got it.
Wow, that was
his man in the air, feeds it back to Isiani. 16 to shoot, Isiani going inside on Wampler. Left corner, wide open, Rose for three, he's got another one. Big night
finish.
Here's Davis out front, takes the three. Now they leave him wide open, and he drills it.
Out and backed off of him, and that's all he needed.
Gentry pull up, right elbow, too strong, and a rebound to Rose.
That was great defense there because Cole came off that screen and he was open, but Detroit came, I mean, they challenged it real quick, and I think it really altered the shot.
Davis goes right around Hall's left.
Well, that was a 7-point possession, Chris. Four free throws and a three. That's about as good a possession as you can have. 7 points on one possession.
Calipari back to Rose, behind the back dribble, taking the ball.